But I definitely want to experiment with some more games. I really want to get these Lego games out of my channel. And I made the two parts of my Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga 100%, but I didn't really like the way that video was style was going. A lot of people like the commentary and very highly edited ones, but I personally don't like making them, nor do I really have the time to sit there and make a bunch of those videos all the time.